You're the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. I knew from our first date when we went out for coffee, I was gonna be your wife one day. I promise to have your back in everything. I will be the one who holds your hand until the end of time.
The first time I met Zach was at a coffee shop in Moore, and we sat there for hours and hours just talking about everything under the sun. As I sat there, I couldn't help but notice how happy you made Jessica. It was in this moment that I knew something was different about Zach.
You look so beautiful. You look so beautiful. I'm so ready to marry you.
Jess, just a quick word. From the very beginning, we were like, wow, she's way too nice to this guy. Holy cow. She is just the most loving and sincere and just kind girl that has ever been in Zach's life. And I just want to say, my encouragement, my prayer to you guys is to continue to seek this lifestyle, continue to control your reaction and to trust in God no matter what situation. I love you guys. Love you, man.
This date is so unreal for me. Seeing how far we have come from the moment I first met you is unbelievable. Because I truly thought you were as good as it gets, and I was right. But I did not realize at the time just how good you actually were. Your strength and your passion for our relationship never ceases to amaze me. I'm sorry. And I promise, I will always do the same. You're the woman of my dreams, and I'm so excited to make you mine. I promise to always put you first, right after Christ, but definitely before Xbox and sports. I can't wait to see how the rest of our story unfolds. I love you, ZP.
So to be honest, when I first met Jessica, I was a little bit intimidated. Who isn't when they're standing next to the smartest person in the room? As we got to know each other though, I saw her heart and who she was. Whether it was when we were being silly and singing Frozen at the top of our lungs in my car, or having the most serious conversations on our way back from New Mexico for spring break, I always knew that she was meant to be my best friend.
But above all things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. And I would just like to say to you guys, as you begin this incredible journey of your lives, remember the words of Jesus as he begins his quintessential sermon in Matthew 5, the Sermon on the Mount. He ends with these words. He says, whoever builds his house on the rock, it shall stand. He promises one thing, that there will be storms, there will be difficulties, and there will be trials that will face your marriage. But if he is always your foundation and your cornerstone, There is no failure to be had, and you can make it through anything. Zachary Parnell, you may now kiss the bride. Hey man, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Zachary Parnell!